The 10th of December, 2023. The guns were said to be destroyed. Instead, they were reborn. Communities across the US are fueling a secondary arms market by giving seized and surrendered guns to disposal services that destroy one part and resell the rest.